Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Brady. Over the middle, and it's incomplete.
Well, they've been back on the heels a little bit here on this drive, but a chance to exhale just a little bit there with incompletion on first down. Now they have to gear up, try and get two more stops, and escape this drive.
Brady's throw there complete, finding room at midfield. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. The catch and run, good for 18 and a first down.
I like it, I like it, I like it. Get everyone involved in the passing game, and you know you can create those great mismatches throwing it to your guys out of the backfield.
And on the first drive, that can also help establish some rhythm, right?
I think so. It gets everyone involved. They feel like they're part of it and really gets them amped up as they go forward.
And Brady's throw there, incomplete.
Well, a momentary speed bump there with that throw, partner. The defense had other ideas, and they're trying to mount a small stand before this drive reaches the end zone.
To throw on second and 10, Brady. And this one is incomplete.
Then with a dime hooked on defense, two extra defensive backs on the field and covered up essentially every blade of grass. That allowed them to disrupt the play.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have them looking at third and 10. Sideline throw, it's complete. And a nice job there of keeping the toes inbounds. Punter Sterling Hoffrichter out now on fourth down. And they won't try and pooch it. It's a fake. And he's not going to get to the marker. And that's a turnover on downs. A little trickeration there, but it doesn't fool this defense. And on the opening drive of the afternoon, the defense forces a turnover on downs. So now here are the Dolphins getting set for their first drive.
Bringing him out is the pride of North Dakota State. Now in his seventh NFL season, Carson Wentz.
You want to talk about a driven player, partner. This guy is absolutely that person. He doesn't just have goals in this game. He wants to be remembered among the best to play the position, and he treats every game as an audition for that. It's a lofty goal to set for yourself, but we've seen his drive lead to some impressive games from him. Perhaps another one is in store today.
They start on the ground with Nick Chubb, and able to get this one all the way up to about the 46-yard line. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave them with a second and 3.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
Throwing on second and 3, Wentz. Yeah, that went too far in front. He couldn't reel it in. It's incomplete. Just a little beyond the reach there of his receiver. That's probably one he wishes he had back.
He wishes it had been 7-on-7 in practice. Or maybe even routes versus air, because that's a completion he makes, what, 9.9 times out of 10?
Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked by Antoine Winfield Jr. And the Bucs are going to take over once again at their own 25-yard line.
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession.
Alabama, Alabama.
Now the former Oregon man. This is Kenyon Barter. Oh, look at the juke. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Successful start to the drive, 17 yards, and moves the sticks. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10.
Fakes the give to Fournette. Now Brady.
It's caught by Mike Evans. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. It's another first down on what will be a gain of 21 yards.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle the quarterback just says.
Second quarter now, and it's Buccaneer football. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. They'll run it now with Barter. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. Brady now to throw. Dancing to his left. And they're not able to hook up there. Incomplete.
But there's an incompletion, partner, and the struggles through the air continue because so far their lack of passing production has led to a lack of points.
throwing is Brady on third down. And that is incomplete.
Nice back-to-back plays defensively. They're stacking momentum now. One incompletion, two incompletion. They're going for more.
And here's Hoffrichter now, the punter, as he sends this one away.
That one sails out of bounds. A side judge will walk it off. And he says it went out of bounds at the 9-yard line. Nice punt.
Let's go old school there. That's absolutely a great coffin corner punt. Someone's put some time in working on that, hasn't it?
Seems like every year these guys get better and better. It's amazing how they can command that football through the air.
Yeah, they used to actually practice with hula hoops where they place them and try and put them there. Now a lot of guys use barrels on the sidelines to try and put the football in one.
And brought down, but not before they're able to get it up to the 25. 16 yards right off the bat, but a first down. It's on the clock in what's been a scoreless first half. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll take you to Orlando and Jonathan Coachman. Coach will have highlights and analysis of this first half, one that's featured no touchdowns as of yet on either side.
So his job's a little bit easier for this halftime.
Need to give the coach some highlights here.
Yes, we do.
On first and 10, here's Wentz. He's got his pass-catching tight end. That's Pitts. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. And that'll just about do it for us in this one. You've notched another win, and the next challenge awaits.
Hey, everybody. Thanks for joining us today. I'm the coach, and this is Madden Ultimate Team.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And last time we saw them go for it in kind of an unusual situation. It's not like it's a fourth quarter do or die. They went for it, didn't get it. We'll see how that affects them this go around.
Partner, I'm wondering if we're starting to see the effects of analytics coming into play here, where people are studying the number of possessions, how many times you should go for it, what position it leaves your team in. Maybe we're starting to see a little bit of that creeping into the NFL game.
Yeah, I think we've seen it in other sports, maybe into the NFL now as well. From the shotgun, it's Prescott. Open man, Lamb, it's complete. And he will have a Cowboys first down by about a yard. It's a gain of 5 on 3rd and 4. Prescott now. Another one to CeeDee Lamb. He's got it. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. 13 yards as they've got the connection working. His second catch in a row, first down.
That was a nicely run slant route, and what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route, and then breaks it off, usually after about 3 to 4 steps, and cuts towards the middle of the field. And now what he's trying to do is use his body to keep the defender away from the football and get the quarterback a really nice target.
The run only got a yard. Here's 2nd and 9. They run here with Dowdle. He'll be taken down at the 48 for a pickup of 2 yards.
This is what happens sometimes when you abandon the running game. It's hard to get back to it because once guys get out of that mentality of firing out and hitting people, hard to get them started again occasionally.
Prescott, he finds, and now a fumble. The ball's out, and this is picked up by the Dolphins. And his guys are going to take over at the 39-yard line. Congratulations on yet another victory. And you can go right to the next challenge if there's another one available, or return to challenges to receive your reward.
Without God in it, we can't copy this. I never brag, it's just Say that with my chest. No, I will not bend. I don't follow trends. Say that with my chest. I will not bend. Run it up. 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 You gotta put in that work, dog. I put the kingdom first. I know that you gotta wait for your turn sometimes to build something really sustainable. Work on your catalog. So the day that you finally pop off, you'll see it's not just a once off. You put in time, the harvest is ready, it's ripe. I thank God for the payment. That's a solid foundation. When I finally make it, I give God all the praises. GOD who conquered evil forces. I don't trust in chariots or fortresses. Yeah, I walk by faith. I don't follow trends. Run it up. Say that with my chest. Run it up. No, I will not bend. Run it up. Gang time. Gang time. I don't follow trends. Gang time. Say that with my chest. Gang time. I will not bend. Gang time.
I just scraped it off the top. Put it on the roll, on the curve, on the block. It was already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets, felt it, baby, the meant a lot. Bentley white like cotton. Residential so good, my doors don't gotta lock them. Watch the dirty money what I see. I miscount cause I'm off a... Yeah, these bigger than a damn proxy. Call my... He said copy. Get that pluck like a boogie. I like riches hit like nookies. You ain't scared of no... But you scared to put on your hoodie. Man, my... Like Woody.
I just scraped it off the top. Cut it off the roll. Off the curve. Off the block. I was already sold. I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the street.
On my neck, my boy. That 100 bunny rabbits tryna get my boy. From the cabbage I collect, my boy. Heard you as gorillas, let me check, my boy. Say nothing silly, you regret, my boy. Cause you got banana on the my boy. And I can send it in a text, my boy. Thumbs up or the emoji with the flex, my boy. Personalize every threat, my boy. Toll free, that's the wreck, my boy. And if you need a couple, I'm the connect, my boy. Off the top,
I just scraped it off the top. Cut it off the road. Off the curve, off the block. I was already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets, felt it, baby, the meant a lot.
Hmm. level, I cannot debate or fake it. I was asked a question and the asker thought it hard. If I was facing death and I could and abroad, and to be rightfully celebrated as a child.
Money still reading God we trust. Truthfully we envy, so why we so envious? And why our own kind envy us? Pop said it's hard, but we gotta keep our head up. Keep going even though we know we fed up. It's hell attention, cause we ain't careful where we all pay attention. I need all my real soldiers on the front line, fighting for the right just one time. So unstoppable together at the same time, with the same mind. Wanna be high and always above what's beneath us. So
every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto.
Need a black superhero.
Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto.
Need a black superhero.
I'm talking bulletproof. Reflect the struggle that they put us through, with the strength to fight the power like to be a dude, with the insight to be equal. No, the sky needed a voice that finds reason to multiply people for the cause. Watching on Washington miners, we'll be walking through walls. Type of superhero show up when ain't no one to call. Better shield you from them shields that been killing us all. High beams for eyes to peep the villains in the door. Power of resolution for a war would even start. The knowledge to build and grow where they live and take care of the kids and the older folk. The queen cause they need most politic with the kings of economic growth, QPTSD, cause mental health ain't a joke. Feed the hungry and dope. Every